I've dealt with Western Toyota since 2013, and I'm now on to my third Toyota hybrid. It's a Auris Business Edition hybrid estate, or sports touring as they call it.
I'm a driving instructor. I have been a driving instructor since 2006. I've got the Toyota hybrid Yaris. I got myself my first hybrid and I never looked back since. The hybrids are very easy to drive. Most people that have been with other driving schools or other automatics tend to want to know more about the hybrids because they're so easy to drive, very smooth.
The driving experience was probably better than I expected. The smoothness of the car, the acceleration, it was more powerful than I thought it would be. I like the driving experience. I like the quietness and smoothness of it. I like the economy.
I would never go back to a conventional car. The hybrid is very difficult to leave.
If someone was considering a hybrid for the first time, I would tell them to have a go at it because I did and I liked it, and I'm sure that they will probably like it as well and may not look back again.
My next car will be a hybrid. In fact, I'm getting a new one at the end of this month.
I'm converted to hybrid, yes. Mm-hmm.